To review forecasted revenue for projects under contract, expand the backlog section. You'll see a list of projects along with their start and end dates, current contract amount, and prior revenue. Next, there are columns showing actual and forecasted revenue for each month. At the end, you can see the annual total and the remaining backlog at year-end.